I'll bet you thought we were going to be rotten. Well, we know what you paid to get in here, so no fooling around. We also know something very interesting. We haven't been here for quite a while. We were backstage getting down for the show, and we looked out here. You people haven't changed a bit in all these years. I think it's amazing. He's changed a little. How do we look? We look all right? Most of us. We're going to start off with a tune that's always been a great favorite of yours, and we hope it will be one of ours. And for what he's getting paid. I don't believe it. Before we go any further, I'd like you to meet our very talented flutist. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bernie Fleischer.
Thank you, Julius, but that's flautist.
What?
I said it's flautist.
No, it's flutist.
You ought to know what it is.
I ought to know. It's flautist.
Our very talented flautist, Mr. Bernie Fleischer.
Fleischer!
Bernie's gonna play a solo for you now on his flout.
Oh,
it's called Taco Bell.
Bernie Fleischer.
It's a great time for me to take a minute to apologize to Bernie for a stupid argument we've been having for years. It doesn't matter whether it's a flute or a flout if you can make it sound like that. Am I right? I'm sorry.
Well, I always say, if you got it, flout it.
And I take back my apology. You're going to be like that. I'd like you to meet another very important member of our band, very talented marimba player, a brilliant percussionist, a good friend, Mr. Julie Greenberg. It's hard to know what to say about a man that looks like that. But I would like to say that in addition to what I just told you, Julie is also a fantastic songwriter. In fact, he wrote a tune just for this special, which we're about to premiere right here. It's called The Elegant Rag. Oh, Thank you very much. Thank you. You just saw a guitar player earning his money. His version of Italian disco, Mr. Charlie Cerenza. Charlie said he loves to do that because it helps keep him old. It is working. Yeah, it's working real well. You look it, too. And a big hand for our dancers, if you will. Our lovely dancers, thank you very much. And remember, the number in New York is Murray Hill 467-283. We've had a very special request, but we're gonna finish our show anyway. And what we're gonna do is feature our fantastic drummer, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frank DeVito. Frank's going to be joined by a couple of his cohorts, a tune called Samba de Orfeo.
I'm working alone.
Come on, hurry up. We got off.
Everybody else got off. Why don't you get up? It's very serious stuff I'm doing here. Jazz beat. One, two, three, four. Tom-toms. That's the high pitch. Now we go down to the low. Did it? No hands. How does he do it? Comes this way, not sideways. I'm soaked wet. The finale. I have nothing left. I'm underwater. Don't move. Thank you, music lovers. Like the show? I don't know.
Frank DeVito and Fishy. Greatest duo in the drum business today.
Thank you.
Very wonderful drummer. Very weird, but a wonderful drummer. And how about a big hand, if you will, for Smokey and the Bandit over here. And if I may, a round of applause for probably one of the greatest bass players in the world today, Mr. Harvey Newmark. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Julius Wechter.
Thank you very much. It's the best audience we've had all day. We've only had one. Well, thank you very much. You're a lovely audience. And I don't know how many of you know it, but the Baja Marimba Band was formed in Los Angeles. And that very fact gave us an opportunity to grow up playing with some of the greatest Latin musicians in the world. And we just recorded a single, the first one in a few years, on BJ Records. And it was because of our love for the culture and music of Mexico that we chose a tune that was a giant hit in Mexico in the 50s, right? Called Abandonado. Thank you. You have been a wonderful audience. We've enjoyed so much playing for you. But before we leave, there's one piece of news that we would like to share, and that is that even though we've been gone for a while, we came back and we're very gratified to find out that our music is still being played almost everywhere in the world, even though it's in kind of weird places, like supermarkets, elevators, airplanes, men's rooms. You notice? And I guess women's rooms too. Ladies, good. Now we know. Anyways, you can tell we have a lot of fun fooling around up here, but if we could get serious for just... try to do is about 3 minutes of nostalgia for you. Now, this is a series of tunes that I've written throughout the years that have been very good to us, and we hope bring back some warm memories for you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like you to meet some of the world's most exciting musicians. And while we're waiting for them, how about a big round of applause once again, Mr. Julie Greenberg. I'd like you to meet the youngest guy in the band, a wonderful guitar player, it's true. But the real story is that when we started to rehearse, Kim hung around, he wouldn't leave. And after a lot of discussion, we realized that one of us is probably his father. Mr. Kim Stallings. On lead guitar, banjo, mandolin, dancing, and all around niceness, the inevitable, Charlie Cerenza. I didn't even know he was Italian. Very strange. Once again, our wonderful drummer, one of the most inventive guys in the comedy field, and a guy who's done so much to put the Baja Marimba Band where it is today. My dear friend, Mr. Frank DeVito. I'm sure you're aware that every band needs a good, solid, musical bass player, and so do we. In the meantime, will you welcome Mr. Harvey Newmark? This next gentleman comes to us from a completely different field of play. Star third baseman for the Chicago Cubs, 1970 to 75. Before that, he was with the Boston Red Sox. We're very proud to have with us on trumpet, Mr. Carmen Fanzone. Since Carmen joined us, his batting average has slipped considerably, but he's scoring a lot more. Once again, our very talented flutist.
That's flautist.
The guy that helped me put all this together, my partner and friend, Mr. Bernie Fleischer. Or as we call him, the old gray ranchero. But still lovable. Last and least, actually a guy with probably more show business experience than all of us put together, because for the last 10 years, he's been the hairdresser for Kojak. The very lovable Dave Wells. Once again, thank you for being a wonderful audience. We've had a ball playing for you. Until we meet again, on behalf of the Baja Marimba Band, a very pleasant good evening.